Hey and howdy, everybody. It's Kathleen Francis coming to you from the garden on a wet and chilly afternoon in the winter. Yes, celebrating the new year, January 2023, by growing things that do well in fall and winter, such as curly lettuce. So the rain has kicked up some dirt and such, but that's just nature at work. I will harvest this and put it into a nice salad. It is tender and flavorful, but also hearty enough for the stew pot. Mangia, curly lettuce.